got the energy for an encore? Let's move! This way, through the gate.
Come on, hey, wake up, let's go.
There he is. Hey, how you doing? Heard about the thing? $100,000. Stop fucking around. Not either. What?
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, but how are we gonna know who whacked them? Huh? I got hollow points. Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even, all right? All right, fair. That's all.
I look like a fucking socialist looking for an aid worker.
We'll work it out together, okay? Look, cuz, how long have we been doing this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
Not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever. Shut up. Whatever.
Shut up. You say. There he is! Right?
Just look.
Go!
Come on, bro. Get up!
Passos had put some distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow.
I got someone. I think it's the hit. That Max Payne.
The other guy might be here as well. Where you at?
Over by that circular thing. The hit. He's like Latino or something.
This ain't how it's meant to go down.
And the other one. Just hold on to him.
The fuck you said?
Much of a reason to keep Passos alive, whoever they thought he was. Saying goodbye is painful.
Look, man, just be cool, okay? Be cool.
Don't tell me it's cool. You Max Payne?
Who?
Very fucking funny.
Whatever.
You're Max Payne. I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead. Look, man, give yourself up, and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? Might grant you one last reprievement. Ain't no reprievement gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
This guy's luck is running out!
Chill the fuck out!
Shit, what the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it, just get out of here, okay?
It sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Sniper! Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum! Up in the tower!
This is the only way through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Hey, asshole! More of them! They're rushing you!